Hello and welcome to the LFA RTP9 introductory video. The RTP5, 7 and 9 are the most basic range in the RTP range that LFA stock. When fitted with a 5-pin turret, this model is able to produce 9,000 tablets per hour. When fitted with a 7-pin turret, this model is able to produce 12,000 tablets per hour. When fitted with a 9-head turret, the RTP9 is able to produce 16,000 tablets per hour. This is a close-up shot of the 1.5 kilowatt motor that drives the RTP5, 7 or 9. This is connected directly to the gearing that allows for large amounts of pressure to be achieved. The RTP5, 7 or 9 can achieve a maximum of 40 kilonewtons of pressure. This is equivalent to approximately 4 tons. Here you can see a close-up shot of the RTP9's control panel. The RTP9 is controlled by a small electronic interface which allows you to adjust the speed, run the machine, and stop the machine, all at the simple press of a button. The RTP9 also comes with CE certified emergency stop button, which automatically kills the power to the machine. The punch pressure and the fill depth on the RTP9 are controlled through these two knobs on the front section. Simple adjustment of these is achievable, making it a very user-friendly machine. The fill depth and punch pressure of the RTP5, 7 or 9 are controlled through these knobs located on the front of the machine. This makes the RTP5, 7 or 9 very user-friendly. Here you can see the RTP9 being adjusted from minimum speed up to maximum speed. The RTP5, 7 and 9 come with an optional extra force feeding system. This allows for a more consistent tablet weight. The force feeding system is controlled through this small panel on the top of the machine and has adjustable speed and an on-off switch. Here you can see a close-up shot of the inside of the force feeding system. The rotary paddles cause the powders to move consistently into the dies rotating underneath. As you can see, the speed is adjustable, so products that are having greater difficulty flowing can be given more speed. Here you can see a close-up section of the hopper on the RTP9 with force feeder. When the force feeder is not located in this position, the hopper is slightly further to the right. The hopper with force feeder is able to hold approximately 1.2 kg of material, and its minimum material weight is approximately 200 grams depending on molecular mass. The RTP9 has overall dimensions of 48 centimeters by 63 centimeters by 1.1 meters tall. Its net weight is 260 kilos. Its maximum diameter of tablet is 12 millimeters in round and 14 millimeters in other shapes. It has a maximum fill depth of 15 millimeters and a maximum tablet of 6 millimeters. For more information or to contact us with regards to sales, please go to www.lfatabletpresses.co.uk or email at sales@lfatabletpresses.co.uk. Thank you for watching.